Yeah. They just want the points. That's what they want. That's what I want. And now you're suddenly stainless steamer, Roto-Rooter. You know, fixing the pipes. What about them? Yeah. Gonna play Final Fantasy real quick.
Another one to wrap up quick.
It's a good chance to earn some experience points. Is
mm-hmm.
this important to you? Sort of. Just trying to level up here.
Alright, yeah, good night.
So what's next? Ask around a little?
It's up to Noct.
Potions and stuff.
Nice. I want to stock up
being helpful for a change.
What do you mean for a change?
What do you mean for a change? I want to stock up with some potions and shit.
Take it out.
Yeah.
Like a map, or part of one.
The roads are perilous at night. Let us wait for morning.
I got a nice fall in the head, kind
yeah,
of.
Yeah, sounds good.
He doesn't.
Was this Paul the one that had hair like that, or was that Zach?
Skull didn't have hair like that. He had hair like him.
Oh, yeah. Is that like a wannabe cloud hairstyle?
No.
It could crash right here.
The other time I find like a random RV, he's crashing it. Right? That's funny.
It's like a zombie apocalypse back in here.
need to replenish our supply of curatives.
Gotcha.
Welcome to Golden Key.
Welcome back. We use the freshest fish in every dish. No end of headaches this lot. In your capable hands. Take care out there.
Kings wear you out?
Kinda. I feel groggy when I wake up in the morning.
You could try going to bed at a decent hour.
So what next?
Now that's amazing.
Better make tracks.
Chop chop, Doctor.
There in a jiffy!
Ah!
Guess I slipped up there.
And set yourself up for full.
Cut Gladio, do it! Cut! Cut!
Hard. Hello.
Thank you kindly.
Thank you kindly.
We hope to see you again.
We hope to see you again.
Let's stock up on meds.
I already did, bro. I bought high potions. I bought some high potions. Potions. Hello, hello. So why are you running away?
Welcome back.
I need to put that screen. Hunter rank 2 trapper, titanium bank.
Allow me to take your order. later.
A bangle forged by 10 acres is maximum age group mildly.
Welcome back.
Welcome back.
What do you feel like having today? Thank you for your patronage.
Thank you for your patience.
I'm level 19. Hold on.
Welcome back. We use the freshest fish in every dish. Much obliged. Remember, safety first.
Remember, safety first. Yep, the three aspects of Google: safety, customer service, and handling of donations.
Curatives for now.
Thank you for noticing.
Time.
Gladio,
it's time.
Come on.
Gladio, come on.
Eyes forward.
Didn't Eyes mean forward. To do that. Never stop snapping away, do you?
Nope.
Eyes forward.
It's just you will sell for a pretty gill.
Who's gonna buy him?
Yeah, there's bound to be some suckers out there. If not, well, I'll still have the memories.
Seems we found what we were looking for.
Say your prayers!
Fuck.
We're here to support you in times of need.
We're here to support you.
We have a lot to do without you.
We're in for money.
We're in for money.
Gotcha!
Thank you.
knocked. Try to hit him from behind.
What took you so long?
Tying up loose ends.
Iggy, look out.
Thumb two.
Let nothing stand in your way.
You've got my back.
Here I am! Come.
Nice timing, Gladio.
No time for napping.
You all right?
Octo, you're up!
Watch yourself!
Oh, hi there, opening!
Nice one, Pronto!
Knock! Back me up!
Say your prayers!
Son of a bitch. I died. Everything's so much higher level than me. It's like, it's getting whooped.
Welcome back. What do you feel like having today?
There he is, the prince himself. You look good.
You know.
Hey, sorry about the whole boat thing. I pulled some strings, but ain't nothing anyone could do after that fiasco at the Citadel.
I forget.
Done and done. Man, I tell you, this reporter gig alone ain't enough to pay the bills. So I've been working real hard on the side.
Wow.
Yep. So, you busy?
Why?
Because I need your help. You fetch me some more, I trade you one of my pieces. Just like last time. Bada bing, bada boom.
Bada bing, bada boom. Bada bing, bada boom.
So full right now.
Seems our well-being is less important than his livelihood.
And we fell for it.
Guy's got no dignity, but he's full of deceit.
I don't mind helping him. So long as it doesn't involve any danger.
It's less than what it was.
$13,990.
Yep. Damn. $13,990.
Okay, that's less than that.
Wait,
was that a
good So all the lower ranks were gone. It's higher ranks now, so it's like,
I'm gonna stop.
I tried to avoid you guys, and I'm still seeing you guys.
Well, the funny thing is, you
someone avoids it. I'm done.
If you want to avoid them, you know,
like, I came back at the last match. It was a cool comeback, but I'm like, still, I spent 3 hours. Hold on. Let me redo this.
I spent 3 hours.
To have, you talk normal.
To have less, no, okay. I spent 3 hours to lose than what I had. So I was like,
he's got a nice car.
So I was just like, fuck this game for right now.
So was Xavier watching?
Smart.
Yeah, I told him, I was like, so that was you? Why is it just a build? Like Eddie did the same fucking thing. I was like, I popped off on Eddie because I thought it was just some random nigga. But obviously it was a nigga who was using different names. I'm like, why do you do that? Why do you have a hell of a different name? So I was like, I'm Teddy Pacel throughout the whole fucking board, bro. It's Teddy Pacel on Twitch, on YouTube, on Xbox, and PS4. And I know I can't change the world. I know it, not everyone is like me, but I'm like, I didn't know that was you, bro. It's like, do you expect me to know you? So when he said Base God, I was like, anyone could say that, bro. It still doesn't change the fact that it was a different name.
So what was the name he was using?
I don't know. I don't remember it. That's the thing. I remember my friends. I remember my friends' names. But if they come up with a random name, you're just a random person to me. You're like, what are you gonna hide? We're not terrorists.
You or anything that he had said on the stream?
That's what he said, Base God.
Oh,
but
okay.
Even then he said Base God, that still doesn't verify me. That's you, bro. You are a random name.
He don't kick with us enough.
I don't know.
I've been trying that phone for like a week. He didn't even respond. So I'm just like, whatever.
It, just to me, I mean, that's fine. I'm not trying to get on him. That, like, he's a fucking bad person that he does that. I was just like, how do you expect me to know that's you, bro? That's not your name. It's Base God, eh? 3,000 people in the earth could say Base God, and I don't still think that was you.
Yeah.
If it says Eddie Sua, I know that's you, because your face doesn't pop up. So if it says Jai of many names, I know that's Jai. If it says Derby Pie, I know that's your name. You have hella names, but I still know that's your name. That's what I'm saying. Like, I knew that was you.
The funny thing is, I have quite a few names that have a lot in common. Like, I have names that link to each other.
That's what I'm saying. At the end of the day, you have hella names. At least I know Derby Bear.
Hey, Xavier's names are off the wall. Because he has Simpu Hajir. He has Ayan Kodomitsu. He has...
Yeah, it was none of those. That's what I was saying.
Yeah, that's what I'm getting at. It's like, he has a lot of different names that don't link to each other. You know, like, I have Derby J, Jai many names. They both have J-A-I in them. So it makes it real easy to connect them.
Mm-hmm.
It's just funny.
I don't know why it sounds like I'm popping off, but it's just like... it's just like... I just don't know it's you, bro. Why do you have to have a different name? We are not spies or secret agents.
Dude, look at Brandon.
I have the same fucking name throughout the whole fucking thing.
Dude.
It's the same Teddy Peso.
Brandon, he had hella different names too, remember? Because remember, I even gave him one of his names, Before Your Time, for when he was killing people, he would say you were killed before your time. So that's why I hadn't used that one for a while. Remember that shit? And after Before Your Time, or before, what was it, before or after that, he had venereal disease, the Bam venereal disease, and that shit got, so someone reported him for it, so he had to change his name again.
Mm-hmm. Like, you know, you come to the screen, you can't expect me to know that's you, bro, like, I can't know that's you. You know, unless you come in the stream and be like, hey, you know, I like your watching, I like what you did there, and Nay said it's cool. I know then you're linked to Nay. Nay, that means you're Xavier. But no, it's, you're just like base guy. Like, I don't fucking know. Because see, people can jump in my streams, they know it's Teddy Peso, because he's never gonna change his fucking name. And you're on my friends list. But if you come in the stream acting like, you know, like, I expect to know you, like, I don't know who the fuck this is. Hey, and plus, you could be on your laptop with a different name, you'd be like, that's my nigga, Teddy Peso, but I don't know you, my nigga.
And as far as Xavier goes, he tries to troll more than I do. Like, me and him are both known for doing that shit, but I think Xavier does it worse than me.
Great range of players here. Paradise for a technophile like you.
Yeah.
Oh, well, if it ain't the boys with the fancy automobile.
That's us.
Y'all want to fetch some edibles for me?
Why are you asking us?
Well, it's just an old Sid.
Sid?
Yep. Said I should give y'all some work, no matter what kind. Seeing as you boys can't go home for the time being.
Got us there.
So y'all gotta learn about the wider world. Now, if y'all can't find the
he looked like Darius Rucker from the Hootie and the Blowfish, bro. He looked like Darius Rucker.
Just what Taco ordered.
Mama rock me. Little mama like the wind and the rain. Rock mama like the sound. She got booty, look at her.
He sure is hard on us.
But I think he's worried about us. He wants us mama to rock me. Make it out of here.
So rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like the southbound train. Hey, mama, rock me.
How should we do this, Nocturne?
Just do whatever. Not helpful.
Let's reach
over
this
rip.
Yeah, outstanding.
Yep. Yeah, they were like level 2, so what? So rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like the southbound train. Hey, mama, rock me. Why does it do that? Every time it takes off our, mama like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like the southbound train. Hey, mama rock, mama rock me, mama rock.
Yeah. Again. See ya.
Wicked. I'll say I'm amazed.
What can I say?
What can I say? Mama rock me, mama rock me, mama like the wind and rain.
Magitek engine. It's close.
Shit, I want to play some Marvel. Get some more points. But no.
Let's call it a day.
Now
we'll pitch the tent.
Hella good.
Anybody else excited for the next time our car breaks down?
Are you really that desperate?
Yep, I really am.
That was stinky. That was stinky. I want to ride my chocobo all day.
Man, that hurts.
Another headache. This is not normal. How far are we going?
Got plenty of time to figure it out.
This has got to be the place.
All that's left is to find the stone.
Of fame.
Yep.
Who's
inside of you.
Didn't mean to do that.
Wisha!
We all good?
Better than good.
Good to go.
Level 18.
Remember, I'm just a scared boss.
Easy as they come.
Ha! Brilliant.
No big deal.
Your mind.
They're up against you. You said it.
Just happy it's over. Time to give him the goods.
Nif make this time? Is there nothing you lot won't pick up? Anywho, show me the parts and I'll show you serious firepower.
What I asked for.
Too easily. I thought Sid told you to give us work.
Yeah, well, I guess I went a little soft on you. I'll be sure to give you more of a challenge next time. How's about that? Anywho, I appreciate your help. Here's a little care package. Should make for good eating.
Sid's friends, was it?
Take your pick. Appreciate it. Make sure y'all go prepared.
Did he give you some food?
He said it makes good eating.
All right, I'll cook it up at our next camp.
Now that's a plan.
We're out of here.
Mm-hmm. Illuminate!
You're such a nerd.
You're such a nerd. Illuminate! Are we all a bit of a nerd? A little bit of a nerd, all of us? I know I am. Ultimate Web! Whoever's watching, thank you for watching. Let's fight this bounty.
Not a fan of mushy desserts.
Prayers.
Get out.
looking pretty rough.
Got him on the ropes now.
Sure. I'll put an end to this.
Bitch.
Oh, we lost.
I'm comfortable with just being alive. Dun, dun.
Ready for this?
Dun, dun, dun.
Overhead.
I want to run my chocobo all day. I want to run my chocobo all day.
Simple shopping trip this time.
Nope, this one's gonna take some effort. I'm sending y'all straight to the source this time. In other words, it's hunting time. The stuff I want y'all to collect, I'm fixing to use in a new dish. Hope you can help me out.
We have what we came for.
Get it back before it spoils.
Good. What are you gonna make with this stuff?
Something I know you'll like.
You mean...
Yep. So y'all make sure to drop by and order some. In the meantime, this here will put some meat on your bones. How's it going, boys? Nice work out there. How's about a bite to eat? So what'll it be today? Won't be a sec.
Oh yeah, here it comes.
Want to help out with some garments? You boys are a brave bunch. Take care.
We helped him bring a new dish into the world.
Yes, I hope it sells all right.
No way it won't. It looks great.
Even to me.
Suckers out there. If not, well, I'll still have the memories.
This will be quick.
How many times?
Enough talk. Time for some action.
This business is pretty hard.
Clean the glasses.
Capital idea.
No.
Never miss!
None the worse for wear.
Bring on the next one.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
You okay? Want to take a break?
I'm fine.
Come on. Break time. Break time!
I tooted. So why are you running away? So why are you running away? Nothing I can do.
This time.
Another hunt. My cupboard's darn near empty.
Okay, we're on it.
Knew I could count on y'all. Good hunting. It's just y'all. Y'all did good.
Spoiler alert, the main menu changes when you beat game. What? Okay. Name me. Isn't you? Nothing that I can do.
What can I do? You?
Take your time.
Y'all hungry for info?
Me. Oh, isn't me. Isn't you?
Y'all liked it. Come on back.
That. I can do.
Sid's friends, was it? Take your pick. Y'all hungry? Coming right up.
Look out, stomach.
Y'all be sure not to overeat.
Seems to me Taka could do his own hunting.
Take his chef's knife and doink.
He's no doubt aware of the proper points of separation. Would be quite the carver.
Not creepy at all.
Take your time. Isn't me? Isn't you? Nothing that I can do anything I'm trying. Thank you.
With something?
Don't you worry. This girl ain't got nothing up her sleeves this time.
Work got you busy,
bro.
Most days that's true. But today's a little different. I was just about to step away from the garage for a spell. One of our regulars told me they found something real special lying around. A rare can of car wax. Reckon y'all could use it on the Regalia, so I'm on my way to pick it up.
For us? Let us do the legwork.
You sure?
It's our car.
I tell you what, you got a point there. Well, if y'all insist, who am I to argue? Might take a little while to find it, though.
Fine.
Fella found it, but didn't have the foresight to grab it.
So, we're supposed to venture out into the wild, find the wax, and bring it back.
That's the plan.
Unbelievable. Cindy was willing to go out of her way and risk life and limb for us. She's the best.
The roads are perilous at night. Let us wait for morning.
Yeah, sounds good. It's bedtime.
Sounds good.
Sup.
Why, she's looking prettier than ever.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
Hey, who's up for a bite?
Ready when you are, Ignis.
Off we go. Let's.
I might have asked before, but is Ebony really all that good?
I might have answered before, but yes it is.
left!
Magitek engine. It's close.
This is the place Cindy mentioned, right?
Should be. Let's start looking.
About some light.
Indeed.
Right.
It's not old. It's Arrowak. Ring a bell?
Not a one. Unsurprising, given it's 3 decades old. This stuff's older than we are.
They won't know what hit them.
My hero.
Hey!
Sorry!
Hey! A nice guy!
Watch where you're going. That wasn't my imagination.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
Thank you so much. Ooh, that couldn't have gone any better.
How about a breather?
You found it! Well, I'll be. And it's still in pretty good condition, too. Slap some of this wax on your car, and y'all be gliding down the road and saving gas, too.
Nice.
Don't go believing it out of hand, though. That's just what the rumors say, among a bunch of other things. Still, in every rumor there's a grain of truth. After all, when it comes to cars, Crown City folk know their business. It's a right shame they put up the wall 30 years ago. A lot of goods became the stuff of legend, including this wax.
That's too bad.
Pawpaw left the city and never looked back, so I've only ever come across what he had lying around the garage. But now that we got ourselves a can, why don't we crack her open and put those rumors to the test? Let me know if you want me to give you a hand with the waxing. Look who it is! Y'all taking the day off?
Kinda. But if you need a favor, we'd be happy to help out.
Aw, ain't y'all sweet. Don't you worry about little old me. I got a lot to do, but I can fend for myself.
Well, I think we owe it to you.
All right. If y'all wouldn't mind fetching me some ore, I'll fix you up with something real nice-like.
Never thought about how people viewed the Crown's.
outside.
Neither have I. But she said it's the place where legends were made.
And goods produced in the pub.
Thanks for the help, Prince. Have y'all considered becoming hunters full-time? Let's see. This here's for paint. That one's going for treatment. Oh, shoot, I gotta phone Holly. Well, looks like another sleepless night.
Seriously?
Got a few folks waiting on repairs, so duty calls. Anywho, as promised, here's your reward. You can slap that decal right on the regalia. Try her out. Hey, Prince. Could I borrow you for a sec?
Let me guess. Another favor?
You're gonna ask me that every time, ain't ya? But as it were, I was hoping you might find something for me.
No problem. One of us will do anything for you.
And which of y'all would that be? Anywho, I need y'all to fetch me some fiberglass coating. I asked a hunter to bring some back, but wouldn't you know it, fella took a break somewhere and left it behind. Funny thing is, I ordered it with you boys in mind. If y'all go fetch it for me, I'll throw it on the regalia for you. Thank your lucky stars, because I whipped up something real special. What are y'all after today? What are you fixing to upgrade? How's this? Y'all leave the hard work to me. Fixed her up real nice. Howdy. What'll it be? What are you fixing to upgrade? Well, here's what I can do for her. How about the decals? Anything you like? 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 How do you want the wheels? What coat do you fancy? Oh. I'm afraid we're missing some things. How's this? Y'all just sit tight now. Well, here she is, just like you ordered.
Alright, thanks for watching the stream. I'm ending it right now.